and the hits just keep on coming. Put into perspective, Vincent, what a second championship means.
It's amazing. Anytime you get a chance to compete for a championship, it's a great feeling. And to be fortunate enough to come out on top, it's...
How much was your plus minus?
I don't know.
Plus 18, is that good?
It's just a great feeling to celebrate with your teammates and family and whatnot.
It's plus 18 American as well. Talking to some of the other guys here, when did you see this team coming together? Were there indications coming out of training camp in October that maybe the makings of something special were here?
I think coming out of training camp, I knew we had a skilled team. I knew we had guys who liked to compete. I thought about maybe a quarter of the way into the season, I really liked how we were shaping into form, and we kind of built from there. We were fortunate with injuries and whatnot, but probably a quarter of the way through the season, I really liked how the team was playing and the perspectives for the future.
You and Garrett Sparks, Chicago area products. You got to feel good about that and the representation from the great state of Illinois.
Yeah, it's great. More and more hockey players are coming out of Illinois. It's great to see. Sparks, he won an amazing playoffs, kept us in there tonight. He's been amazing all year, so it's great to see Chicago area, Illinois area hockey players start to come up.
Two-time Calder Cup champion Vincent Liverdi, congratulations.
Thank you, appreciate it.